You're on the ropes.
Yeah.
There are places up ahead far worse than this. The best kind. Maybe this was worth your while. This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead. Has heard that you have a sense of compassion and trusts it's in your nature to help those in need. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. Its own is grateful you chose that. You can't be good without doing good for others.
The light.
Good on you. Resist.
Resist? That's just a hesitation. Nothing more.
Keep telling yourself that.
Just give me this one thing.
Better get moving before the day passes you by. Upsy-daisy. A double-edged sword. Someday you'll be able to do that, but it's not today. Look here, another toxinol dump. Through.
Wham! Boom, boom!
That'll be a lesson to others. Ready to roll? The day is calling. This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead. Has heard that you have a sense of compassion and trusts it's in your nature to help those in need. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. It's only through your inner conflict you're held. Is grateful you chose that. You can't be good without doing good for others.
Marty, take it easy.
Easy? Now? No, it's time to go, go, go.
Well, it's time for you to go.
Wait, what? No! The fresh air has done you good. Thank you.
near Juhedu Bayou.
Seems like the Tree of Life dying is taking everything down with it.
Near Juhedu Bayou.
They have a friend having troubles with the bellows. They're just not working like they should.
Zibrik Namtia.
Could find that windy pal and help them out.
Zibrik Namtia. Legenebu Yabepioyo.
Heard they're broken, but doesn't know how. Guesses you'll figure it out.
Namchao Tatoble. Zibrik Namtia.
Says you can probably find their friend wandering somewhere near the bellows. The blow pal can give you more details about the bellows. They hope. Without the bellows, the folk round here will suffer. Hope you can help fast. Thinks you're always right there with the needs for you. The world needs saving. Make the most of the day. You could have missed this village. It's called Mamble Clump. Wants to know how much good you think you can actually do in a ruined world. It's time to create your own path. Offers you extraordinary prices for extraordinary things. Thinks you should practice patience if you want to make a good deal here. cries about how the Lotus Captain killed their kidling. They want to even things, but the Lotus Captain's too mighty. Wonders if you might be a real hero kind. Says if the world's ending, that just means they need justice faster. You should be able to find the Lotus Captain, always around the other Lotus. Wants you to take figures only you have the power to hold that captain's noggin. Cheers you on, and thanks you. Check out that day.
Hele senere farani er så tavle homme.
Says the Pichu tribe as
well. Oh, sure, say, porn, say. Oh, jæla tau. Penelassi taler som, penelassi taler som os.
Understand. Let's see. You can make so many amazing things out of wood scrap. That ruin could still be something in it. Days are scarce. Don't waste them. Running low. Mm-hmm. to fall back. Never. You need to give the tensioners on the machine head a matching adjustment to get the twing twang in tune. That sounds delicious. You're full of pluck. Dusk is good sneak time. Keep hold of that. This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead. Has heard that you have a sense of compassion and trusts it's in your nature to help those in need. Asks you to do the right thing for the... is grateful you chose that. You can't be good without doing good for others.
There's a bright day coming!
Hey, that's going to get you burned!
The only one getting burned around here is you.
That stinks.
Oh, do you want some first aid for that? Night covers the land.
Thank you.